Alright, folks, we've got a psycho wand to find. We better get started. Okay, so I ground up a little bit, and it turns out I don't think I missed anything in the plate system, so yeah. It might be a little low going in, but yeah, we should be fine. It should be okay. Didn't bring any healing items. In fact, have I bought any healing items? I think I bought a couple antidotes at one point, but other than that, do I want to? Wait a minute. Am I missing TP? Huh. Oh well. I think I'm actually fine. Tanking like a shit. Damn! Chaz is going for fucking headshots there or something. Okay, I think there's some treasure if I go this way. Well, okay. Don't make it too easy for me, guys. Jeez. Not that it would matter. I've played this game so many times. And well, all the medicine I'm using is medicine I'm finding. Yeah. Why is this even a battle? Seriously. I'm pretty sure it can summon reinforcements or something. Or can it? I thought it could. This looks like a job for... Yeah. Ow. Wow, that was, effective. Well, alright. Oh, God damn it, I hate centaurs. Wood cane. Attack. Yeah, I was hoping to use the wood cane before the battle ended. Oh, well, Grizz is even stronger now. You know what? Fuck treasure. If I find it, I find it. Let's see, there's, I want to say there's a moon dew in here. And a star dew. And frayed mantle. I think that's it. Does gravity work on you assholes? I forget. These guys only take one damage. From most normal attacks. Yep. Radiation doesn't work. Damn it, Grizz. So, I think the only thing that hurts those is, like, holy damage. So, oh, that reminds me, Chaz got Githu. Hooray. That's always neat. Was there a second laser claw that I missed? That I'm not sure about. I feel like I shouldn't have a saber claw still, but I don't think I missed one. I know there's a plasma claw not too far down the road, but beyond that, I don't know. Yeah, you need me, Ow. Ouch, excuse me. Could be worse. Let's see. Wood cane, because I'm cheap. Attack. Hey, if you got it, use it. Ow! God damn you, centaurs. So Demi's fine in here. She's not as fantastic against other robots. Well, okay. She's not as great against robots, period. She's an android, not a robot. There's a difference. Let's see. Chaz. Rika. Rune, just in case. Grizz is still fine. Let's see. Let's go left. Oh, we can't go left. I guess I'll just go left on the lower floor, but whatever. Ah, damn it. Yoon! Guess I should use these up while I have them. I don't use Hewn for anything else. Like, Hewn is like a spell I normally don't use. I'm being very dual slash triple tech abusive this run, as well as setting up specific macros for Hewn and whatnot. Okay, this is where Frayed Mantle is. Oh, hey! Look at this! Hewn! Pew! Alright, one more to go. And Demi literally kneecaps it. Well, I should have said literally caps. Frayed Mantle was like a big deal back in Phantasy Star 1, so that's like a throwback sort of deal. And, see, 9 more defense and 1 more mental. Why not? Rune is super tank. Ow. Ugh. And we're decked out in the best armor we can get for now. Oh, sweet. The paralysis worked. Meh. Sweet. Kind of wish I was back at the plate system, though. Okay, there we go up. Ah, okay, now we have a bit of a fight. And just use up the Hewns while we have them. And then I'll start using Graw, I guess. Oh yeah, I forgot. Rika also has Disrupt now, which is kind of like her version of Air Slash, except she makes just multiple copies of herself to attack everybody. Yeah. Ah! All we can do is just hit him and kill him. Damn it, Demi! Shoot the ghost! Okay, fireworks. Stardew! 1000 Meseta. I'm pretty sure I missed the Moondew. Pretty sure. But the Stardew is the one that's really important, so yeah. Not that Moondew isn't important, but I can come back here later for that. For that one chest I missed. Probably have to grind up a little bit more anyway. And I should probably start healing. I mean, does Rune have Rever yet? No, he doesn't. Okay, so I want to make sure that nobody dies. Rune eventually gets a resurrection technique. What am I doing? Guy res. Res. Rika's rocking 21 more hit points than Chaz. Come on, Chaz, get your shit together. Ow. Ow! How can staring at our android hurt her? Whatever, she'll just walk it off like she always does. Demi is so cool. Wish I had more fun on Mazers. But what are you gonna do? Jerk. You know she has lower defense. I really should put Demi in front of Grizz, but we're getting close to the top. In fact, this will be good enough, I think. Sweet! Now, those guys will sometimes drop a Shadow Saber, which is one attack power. And is there a Darkness Element? I'm sure there's a Darkness Element. If there is, it does that damage. And, it, like, lowers all your other stats, too, so it's a piece of shit. However, it does have a chance to insta-death, Oh, wow, we are at the top. What do you know? Okay, so I did miss a chest. I'll have to go back for it later. I'm almost positive it's like a moon dew. Top everyone off. Fantastic. Ah, damn it. Oh, come on. I just healed, you jerks. You guys are assholes. I don't like running. I only did it because I just healed. Grizz was the one that got hurt. And Demi didn't even raise a level. Whatever. So, this is the Psycho one. We can now break the barrier. Stand back, everybody. I'm gonna break this. Ha ha ha. This is it. I've been waiting for this moment. Alright. Hey! Hey, you thieving little shit! Upon the decree of Zeo, I am taking the Psycho one. You're Zeo's underling? What a brain-dead kid you are. Well, that's rude. Grizz didn't deserve that. Chance, don't let him get the Psycho one. You don't have to tell me that. Stop boring me around all the time. Come on, is this any time to bicker? It's coming. Oh, boy. This was actually the first boss in the game that I actually had trouble with. I think my first time through the game, I lost to this guy like 2 times in a row. Yeah, it's hard to believe that now, but yeah. Okay, so what all we got here? Not Gifoy. So, get what? Warcry. Always use barrier at the beginning of a boss fight. He doesn't really have anything else to use. So, crosscut it is. And you get to deband people. Yep, Gewalt does the trick. Ow! And Rune has really high defense. Okay. Demi, do I have just a Monomate? No, I don't. Do I? No, I don't. Okay, fine. Wait, where the hell is my... Oh, there it is. I forgot she doesn't have... Yeah. Since Rika's kind of busy. Okay, now Saner. That should be good enough. Yay. Ow! Jeebus. Get what? So anybody else might have, like, been close to death after that, probably. Okay, no more of that. Phonon Mazer. Crosscut. And Guy Rez. Guy went out is so cool. Dang it, you fuck! It does so much damage. Phonon Mazer is the shit, and it hits everybody! It's so good! Why would you not like Phonon Mazer? But she's out of it now. That's unfortunate. Wait, what happened? Somebody get hit with something? I missed that. Oh well. I guess shoot. Shoot, bang, bang, pow, pow, and all that. Does she really only have 4 techs? Huh. Oh, she had more by now. Double slash. Yeah, I'll just keep piling it on. Ow! I wish Grizz had, like, a crosscut type ability or something. That'd be pretty sweet. This thing's almost dead already. I'm just about positive. And we've just been laying on the hurt. Ha ha ha, what a nerd. Well, it makes me wonder how I lost this so many times when I first played this game. Okay, you're out of that, so It's Githu time! Don't need to do anything with that, so. Aw, I didn't get to shoot a hand laser. Oh boy, and here comes a big scene. Oh hey, my first level up. Two strength and 10 hit points for Demi. That's a good level up. And Chaz got a shit level up. Okay. Well, first I gotta grab this. Psycho Wand! This super important thing. Chris, look at Chris. Chris looks like he's impressed. Like, yeah. We did it! So as long as we have the Psycho Wand, there's no need to fear Zio. Well, not really. We still can fear him, but just now we can, like, you know... If it bleeds, we can kill it. Yeah. You two, is anything wrong? Rika, you two? Rune, what's going on, you two? Chaz, we've got to return to Krupp right away. Huh? Get a move on it, we're leaving. Chaz, Elise's condition has suddenly taken a turn for the worse. Elise! Chaz, we're able to meet Rune? That's good. Elise! Rune, can't you do anything with your powers? The Black Wave is not a product of Zio alone. It contains an even more evil power which I cannot cure. Chaz, don't worry, Chaz. Rune, I'm here. I'm right here, Elise. Rune, please help Chaz. Rune, don't worry. Leave it to me. Elise, Chaz, come here. Let me take a good look at you. You become an honorable adult before I knew it. From now on, you have to carve out your own destiny by yourself. Elise, don't say that. Elise! Chaz, thank you. Yeah, she's gone. Remember what I mentioned earlier? We're doing the usual RPG thing where somebody gets sick or hurt. You have to find some way to help them or save them, or you know. It always turns out right in the end. Well, they kind of pull a fast one on you this time, don't they? You get the Psycho Wand. Alright, we have a chance to beat Zio. We can make this right. But she doesn't make it. It's not even like, you know, you defeat Zio and get back and you turn out it was just too late. I think it's worse this way. It seems like something that's more likely to happen. Like, it doesn't always work out like it does in the movies or the storybooks. Like, you know, they hold out for just long enough or whatever. And, you know, just died just right before they could have been saved or whatever. This is... Yeah. The timing... That's not the word I'm looking for. The way they did this scene... Honestly, I think is incredible. Not that I want Elise to be gone. But... As far as a death scene goes in a video game, I really don't think they could have done this any better. Suck it, Aeris nerds. Aeris's death has got nothing on this shit. You can make the argument all you want. It's like, how can you not say that the innocent flower girl's death is more sad than the rough, tough mercenary's death? Because there was way more to Elise's life than just the tough mercenary. Were you paying attention earlier when I said that she likes to hang out with the little kids and play with them? She cooks food for old ladies. She goes around and just helps people. She's a really great person. She doesn't just run off in a forest and just gets killed in an over-the-top fashion. Something that could have been totally, prevented or whatever. So stupid. This this scene here was it's eating me up. This is the first scene in a video game that actually made me cry. I'm not even kidding. This was back when I was 12, maybe 11 or 12, something like that, when I first played this. And I just could not believe this happened. I don't think I had played a game yet. Well, at that point, I hadn't played a video game where, you know, an important character had died, or at least in an RPG. I hadn't played games like Final Fantasy II yet. Those have, you know, sad death scenes too, but this one, I feel, just takes the cake. The music, and this is also why I think the comic book style paneling that they do for the storytelling here is just excellent. It tells the whole story. You don't need to have a million polygons to show every little wrinkle in their face to see that they're sad. Look there at Chaz. He looks pretty distraught right now. You can tell that, right? And this is like 16-bit graphics done without any animation. It's just a picture. It tells the whole story. And the pictures after this, well, I can't stop the pictures. So you may want to once all the pictures are up on the screen, you may want to take a second to just pause and just, you know, admire what they did with the pictures. I thought they were done really well. Elise. Rika's pretty torn up. I mean, this is the lady that took her out of the bio plant. Without Elise, she'd still be stuck there. And thanks to Elise, she's getting able to able to see the world now and everything. And yeah, here's the parts I can't pause. Grizz is crying. Even Demi's sad. She can feel. The pictures are so good. You can't sleep? What am I doing? Chaz? In a far-off country, before Elise picked me up, I did some pretty bad things. When I joined forces with Elise as a hunter, I was at last able to earn some money and live a pretty comfortable life. Everything seemed to be going fine, but now Elise is gone. Of course I wanted to avenge her death, but what am I to do? Should I fight? If so, what for? Money, huh? Do you really think Elise was fighting just for money? What? Is fighting technique the only thing you learned from Elise? You better think it over. Rune's pretty pissed right now. Chaz doesn't get it. See, to Chaz, it just seemed like she was, you know, just his caretaker, and, you know, just a bounty hunter and nothing more. He doesn't really take into consideration all the other things that she's done and whatnot. I should probably put on a shirt. It's a little chilly. That's what part of the quiver is when the voice like. Hey, Chaz. I'm thinking. It was really a good thing that I was able to get out of the bioplant. I've learned so much from Seed. About oceans, mountains, towns, and people. There's a big difference between knowledge attained from studying and actual real-life experiences. Like the smell of the ocean, the blue of the mountain, the bustling of a town, and the warmth of people. Thank you, Rika. I get it. It's okay. Now, to some people, this seems a little strange what she said. Like, it doesn't really have much to do with anything. But she's kind of relating to, like, how she lost Seed, but she's like, thanks to him, you know, she's able to experience all these wonderful things in life, and she kind of wants to get the point across to Chaz, too, that, you know, Elise was kind of the same thing for him. Took him out of his bad life and, you know, gave him another shot at life to experience all these great things and whatnot. So, yeah, pretty sad scene. Still, I will say it right now. Saddest scene in a video game ever. If you have other contenders, please let me know. I'm not just going to shoot you down unless you say Aeris, because... screw that. There's other good sad scenes out there that are just... A scene should not be sad because it's the innocent little girl that died, or it's the flower girl that died. It's, it has to be a culmination of everything, I feel. What the person did, how it happened. And it wasn't just that she just, you know, got stabbed in the back like Aeris did. Spoiler alert. But, it wasn't enough that she was just killed. She died protecting somebody she cared about. And that just adds more weight to it, I feel. But yeah, if you know something, or if you think something's sadder, let me know. I'd love to hear it. I know that Jack won't argue with me because he feels the same way. Yeah. I'm going to return to the Academy. I think it's best to report on what has happened so far. I plan to convince the Academy to come up with a plan of action. And by that, they mean do nothing. Good. I'm counting on you, Han. I'm also going to return home. The children are waiting for me. Chaz, keep your spirits up. Okay, we'd better go too. One last note before we leave.
What? Damn it!
Here lies Elise Bringwin. Elise, remember when we were in Ado, whatever, and somebody was trying to sell Elise a grave plot, and she said that she wants to be her bones to rest in a quiet place. Well, at least she got her wish with that. Adios, Elise. We have a black magician to kill. See you next time, guys.